Okay, I'm on the beach in Peru, and on the internet you'll find a lot of photographs and videos showing animals that have suffered from the rubbish that we just dumped. Now look at this, all this here just dumped. There is the ocean, just there. We're talking how many tons of plastic rubbish has been dumped. You see it all here? Thousands of sea turtles, fish, whales, birds dying every day because of this. But no one does anything. I keep filming it, keep showing you. Nothing changes. Doesn't stay at all. Chimbote from Peru. Even setting fire to it, which is again the most stupid thing you can do. I don't know what to say anymore. Probably won't watch the video, but I've made it and I'll show on television and probably in the newspapers, whatever I can. It's got to stop. It's absolutely insanity. Christmas cake boxes all getting dumped down here too. Got toilet paper used, toilet paper in the oven dumped. Plastic, rubbish, everything. If you go back to the 1970s and say this would be happening, no one would believe you. Yep, we've made a good old cross. So what will happen to us all eventually? Human stupidity. But it's only one part, we've got to go along the whole beach yet. Beach as well, how close we are to the ocean. Nowhere along it is where you see. Plastic wacky, plastic horse. Sit on the sideline, all full of rubbish.